Hey beauties, hope everyone is doing well. Today I will be testing out the Fenty Beauty Pro Filter Soft Matte Foundation. I know it is not a new product in the market, but for me it is, and I've been wanting to try this for a long time. So prior to applying the foundation, I will be prepping my skin. I am applying a lightweight moisturizer and also applying the Professional Pore Primer from Benefit. I'm actually excited to try this Pro Matte Foundation. I have very oily skin and I cannot wait to see the finish on it and see how this controls my oils. I'm starting to distribute the product with a brush, and so far it feels very soft. It is buildable and I'm liking the way it's getting on my skin. I also noticed that it's covering a lot of my texture, hyperpigmentation, and scars. I then like to go in with a damp beauty blender to continue blending the product all over my skin. I'm loving how blendable, buildable, and also the coverage on this product is great for someone that has texture and complex skin. Wow, look at that matte finish. If you have oily skin, this is a must-have.